Welcome back to the Great Book of Grudges. I do apologize for the last Let's Play, which ended quite quickly. But we are back on track. So let's just see where we are.
Venom! Joey, forward!
We get some siege towers. We're all good there.
Can I help you?
Okay. Sneaky little fucks. But it's okay, they can just keep doing that.
Thirsts for war. The wounds are cast.
I think we're a few turns back from where I last went. Because I could have sworn we've done that before.
Move.
And I could have sworn they came here.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
Very strong.
My axe thirsts for war. Move in! Let's go!
So what we're going to do is we're going to spend some money to make some money.
The nation calls.
Until we get back.
Don't think so. My axe thirsts for war.
We have garrison. Yeah, we've got a fairly decent.
Big arm.
We should be fine.
Right. Column!
Wow. one sec. Sorry about that. I was inviting a friend who's interested in the game to watch how the gameplay works. It's still taking a while to load anyway, so either way.
Dwarf warriors! Clan for vengeance! Quarrelers! For the ancestors! As a throng, Ward of Vengeance.
I want to put you here. Sorry about that. I was checking a quick email.
Clamford, yes.
Work never stops with this new job.
Group created. Warriors! ancestor gods!
Dwarf warriors! We demand blood!
Orcs!
Go!
To the High King! Gyrocopter! Shoot the wizards!
We're getting rid of the greenskins. Okay, let's see what we can do in terms of preparing. Because we are going to have to turn on Clan Angrund, it would seem.
Onward!
Well, he was actually kind of weak, wasn't he? He didn't have level in yet, so... Okay.
One rug! Not by me.
Greenskins are gone. Public order's okay. I kinda want a shrine, but I'm not for you. Yes, you were still building that. I kinda wanna get rid of this stuff. But I can't just yet. Why are the border princes coming here?
The clan honor won't happen.
Forge a defensive military. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? And they just attacked me. This game's logic is horrible.
You know who I am? Our enemies shall tremble. The axe thirsts for war. Time to slay the Oathbreakers. For Twilight. I do not trust you.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep the same plan, right? Now that we've built up enough and these guys still like us, we don't really need these southern lands because it's gonna be defended from the orcs there. So we're gonna move our armies forward all the way back up here. By that time, we should be able to start redoing everything.
To war!
They're going to be so useful. Slayers are going to be so fucking great against Chaos, honestly.
One rug.
Vampires are desperately holding to their last hold, aren't they? And I see that the Norsken dwarves are back. Clan Angrud is fighting Mousselon. Mousselon has a fuck ton of land. Yeah. If I can be on their good graces, we can do
it. Oh, mighty lord. The fates have surely selected you for greatness. Thanks to my guidance, you're tremendous.
Yeah.
The dwarfs need me. Don't you fret,
it's done.
The reason
why I wanted to do the Karagazul battle is because I know at this point we are not going to be doing much. Because it's going to be a build.
You have my axe. The White Dwarf.
Now, I would want to build up his army again and just get the actual proper units that we need to do that chaos. I want the range. They just killed the guy, didn't they? Interesting, the Black Knight of Mousselon actually gets what he wants.
How can I help? This neighbor, I'll do it. It is time.
Shit, the fuck. Yep, that's me coming on. Sorry. Okay, so apparently refunding something does lose your population. Good to know. You'd expect for someone who's been playing this game for what? Almost 1,300 hours to know, but maybe I did know and I forgot. I don't know. Fuck knows.
It is time. As the High King commands. What? For the Karazhan Corps.
those cheeky fucks are coming back down. Compensating, I guess. Right, we need this because of little issues that we'll be having. Then back to upgrading our units.
Friends of the Dowie!
Join war against the Empire. Who are the Empire? No.
Grave news, my lord. Word is spreading across the land of a dark power rising in the northern wastes. The armies of Chaos are on the move. They surely plan to invade the world of mortals once again. Prepare your defenses well, for the forces of Chaos spare no one in their quest for bloodshed.
Started with two fucking blood characters. Okay. That's fine. Guys will get there in time.
You're so much safe for the world. Ready. Will be settled. My axe thirsts for war.
For normal range, we will be buying a shit ton of new units soon. So. And once these guys fuck off, we're going to try and get Karen to join us. So these guys are like us less, and these guys are like us less. They're moving back. Because obviously they know that they've got to deal with the ship first.
Ask your favor, and I will.
I'm starting to think maybe we should take the Badlands.
I am Belagar, true king of the Eight Peaks.
Sisters would be proud.
The dwarfs need me. Our enemies shall tremble.
I'm not too fussed here. I just want to get everything out of the way. We get rid of those orcs quickly. Take over the border princess. We'll have the Badlands. Then we just have to start repopulating. You can come.
For clan honor, the throne agrees.
Fantastic. Okay, now we have to be very, very quick. I didn't expect that to happen. I honestly didn't. So I am kind of at a loss at the moment. But if we can be quick about it, we should. Dug myself into a hole, but we can do this.
Aye. What?
That's a lot of slayers. This and we're kind of separated because of the fucking border princes, but we're good. Okay. We will obviously lose some land. That is obvious, like really, really obvious. But considering all this, it's not much of a problem, is it? Let's keep that. Stop doing nothing, come there, fuck it. At the end of the day, all we need. Right, wish me luck.
But I make no oath for the surety of your life.
They want to become our vassal. Yeah, why not?
Fellow Dawi, it is an honor.
Trade agreement, yes,
Kin, how may the High King serve thee?
Join war get. No, I'm not going to join war against the fucking Empire.
Your reach grows yet further, great lord. Your endless victories are changing the very fates themselves. The world falls before your incredible power.
Move! Yes! Move the throne! Who calls me? Let it out!
Ah, jeez. Okay, we're gonna have to fight this, because I don't remember what they had. It's an ambush fight. Fuck me. Okay.
Let me split you in twain. Die! All of you, just die! Is it time? As you say! Hey, to arms! Darrow, Captain! Move now! The bearer's bow! Adieu!
Incarnate. Lund's heir.
No fool that's safe in a world.
By the Forge Father!
Your iron hammer. You have my hammer.
You know who I am.
Grudge bearer.
Get rid of the top-notch orcs, then we should be fine in terms of building. If they attack tear this fight, but I'm not too confident.
Send your king my regards, Umgi. Now, what can Karazhan Kor do for you? All here are honored.
Feel it. From the north it comes. The tendrils of chaos spread south, tainting the lands. And with it, the warriors of chaos march. We must ready ourselves, for war is coming. But who has brought the warring tribes together? What manner of champion holds that power?
Oblivion has come, my lord. Archaon, the ever-chosen lord of the end times, has re-entered the world. With him marches a chaos host numberless in size. Prepare yourself for the coming apocalypse.
Tribe somewhere down there. And we know
what do you want?
For the wisdom of Valea. Ready access. Ancestors. Onward. Move. Aye, grudges will be settled.
Okay.
As good as done. I have no time for this. I'm ready. I go where I'm needed.
We need to be quick about this. So
move the throne.
You're going to be our defensive
attack. For the wisdom of Valea. Who calls me?
Ready.
Yes.
once that invasion's done for, we don't really need to worry about the south. And I assume it would take us a few turns before we actually have to deal with anything. The border princes are being a kind of cuntish to us at the moment. Which is fine, if they can't carry on like that, we'll just have to take them out, but I'm not too confident at the moment, I really aren't. Right. What we're gonna do is we're gonna enter, enter here, and continue from here.
Before your High King.
Peace treaty. Okay, yeah, that's could be a bit busy. Over here.
Cease!
They'll be trying to go there, which is common sense. They'll be trying to go there.
I do not displease me.
But they've got fuck all. So when we come back, we're gonna do quite a lot of bullshit. Let's see if we can survive this. But thanks for watching, everyone.